fucking sleeping. I said, yo, what's up, fucking star? All right, you people in the back want to sleep? The fun is down here. The real fun is in here. Whoever wants to come in here. Come on.
Yo, first of all, this is a Biohazard show, okay? That means, number one, no bullshit fighting in the crowd, okay? We're all brothers here, man. We're all together. Number two, that means us as Biohazard are not used to playing in front of security guards and a barricade. We like to smell you and taste you and have you on our stage. Because our stage is your stage, motherfuckers. So let's keep peace. So just like they're telling you, you can't come over this stage. No one else can tell you what you can and can't do in your life. People are gonna try to tell you right from wrong. And they're gonna try to tell you black from white. But there is no black and there is no white. There are only shades of gray. We'll be right back.
We play with Guar and the Exploited and the Cro-Mags right on the stage right here. Okay, you guys, remember all the stage diving? You remember all the slam dancing? What's going on today, man? Too many security guys, I guess. You can probably boo them right the fuck out of here, I bet.
Everybody, you all ready? This is our
first song is going out to a hardcore band from Sweden called Refused. We know these motherfuckers drove 800 kilometers to come up here, so we had to give them a shout out. It's payback time, motherfuckers.
My father taught me many things. He taught me, keep your friends close, but your enemies close.
Motherfucker!
Yeah. No. Right now, if you can understand me, we are on the radio right now. Okay? Blowing motherfucking eardrums out, boy. Yo, I want to hear the people in the back. What's up? Get on the radio. What's up? Now everybody out there knows just what the fuck we're dealing with here. If they can see you motherfuckers, they'd be shitting in their pants. Yo! There's a song we wrote about our experience with the so-called music business that we belong to. We'll be right back.
Thanks a lot, man. Thanks a lot. That's right. Make these guys work. Make these motherfuckers work. Let's get into a free concert and get some free t-shirts.
Hey, hey. Security, security. If somebody comes over, just help them back over. Don't throw them out. Just push them back.
Push them all over.
That's all. Just push them right back over. Fuck them. Throw them right back in their cage. You know what I'm saying? All right, you guys. That means, you know what I'm saying, right? Yo, this is some serious shit. Evan,
yo, tell them what's up, bro. First of all, before we go any further, what's up with this barricade, man? How many people are here? 1,500 people? You guys gotta let this little piece of aluminum metal keep you guys from coming up here on the stage with us. We want you up here with us. So come on over, man. The song's going out to us. To our friends, Fear Factory, and now it's going out to you guys. This is the wrong side of the drive.
Thank you.
see our video on MTV? Yeah. So we don't feel right playing unless we got a bunch of yous up here with us, I don't know. Sweden, but now we're glad we did. No shit, motherfucker. Peace to all of y'all. Can we have a few friends on the stage, please? Get them up over there, right there. Just a few of y'all. Nice and safe. Don't worry, security guards, don't shit your pants. It's okay. All right, guy, what's up? And you're listening on the radio, we have some people trying to climb on the stage and some people trying to stop them. Okay, all right, easy. Easy, kid. Don't hurt yourself. All right. Please.
Accept no fucking punishment. Get that thing going. We'll be right back.
see if we can do that.
Justify violence!
Okay, we just proved that we can have civilization and chaos at the same time. It's about unity. It's about, we can play all different kinds of music all together here. We got hardcore, we got metal, we got punk rock. How many people like punk rock? We got what you guys over here call indie pop. How many people like that, indie? Okay, well, punk rock, indie pop, metal, hardcore, it's all about the same thing. It's all about doing what you want to do and being free. So as soon as the animals get in the fucking pit.
No, I mean just be impressed.
Get the fucking lungs out of the drop.
Come on.
shit you gave us, man. All right. Yo, keep supporting this scene. Keep supporting this scene so you can have bands from all over the world come back here every fucking year, man. Biohazard will always be back, man. Always.